One of the most common questions I get asked is, how do I keep up with my aquarium maintenance while also teaching a full course load? So, let's see what we can get done in one lunch hour. There you have it. With 2 minutes to spare, I got the 110, 75, 75, and 90 gallon all water change cleaned up and ready for the week.